Going on YouTube, it is your boy DS Dan. I am back again with another video for you guys, man. We have the Air Jordan 14 winterized on deck. I am about to give you guys a detailed review and an on feet. Stay tuned for that on feet. But before we get into this video, I want you, all you guys out there, man, show me some love. Hit that thumbs up, click that subscribe button, and also click the notification bell so you guys get notified when I upload videos like these. Set to release October 16th with a retail price of $210. All right, these are a little up there, a little more pricey. Now, basically what Jordan Brand is doing, they made a Jordan 14 for the fall, you know, to make it more suitable for the cold and the wetter months of, you know, the winter. Also, I want to send a big shout out to my people over at Chicago Imperium. Special thanks to them for sending these over, man. I appreciate them, guys. If you want to get kicks, man, definitely go check out Chicago Imperium. Their link will be in the description below. The colorway is dope, and it does fit the winter perfectly, or fall. I'm going to start off with the box. Does come in a nice box, different, you know what I'm saying? Got the Jumpman all black box. Think that's dope, in my opinion. Take a look at that size tag. Size tag reads Air Jordan 14 Retro SE. Colorway is Archeo Brown, multicolor, and like I said, retails $210. Little pricey. Inside, you got the black paper, and it does come with some white paper in there also. Shoe comes with two sets of laces. It comes with orange laces. It's like a bright orange slash red, but it does come with a set of black laces. You got the metal lace tips, and it does come with the Jumpman. Okay, here, let's start off with the front of the toe. I want to show you guys the quality of the shoe. Look when I rub it. Look at that. Definitely great quality. A black tongue. Now on the tongue, it does say Jordan. The whole upper is in that Archeo Brown, and it got some real nice material on here. The suede is nice. Brown on the midsole. I don't know if you could pick it up. It looks black, but it's not black. It's a dark brown, following with the hit of white on the midsole. Everyone knows the Jordan 14 is for the Ferrari. You got the Ferrari symbol with the Jumpman. Very nice. Now you do got a hit of carbon fiber. Medial, same as the lateral. Archeo Brown on the upper. Brown on the midsole, following with the white, and you do have that carbon fiber right there. You got the vent also. 23 in the back, you can see with the Jumpman. Now, over here, you do got the tire print. Of course, it's for the tires on the Ferrari. Behind the tongue, you got that Roman numeral 14 for the Air Jordan 14. Collar right here is like a waterproof kind of collar. So, you know, I guess it doesn't get the water inside, so your feet get wet for when the winter comes and stuff like that. That's a nice touch. Nice and thick. Gonna keep your feet real warm. Show you guys the inner sole. Here's how the inner sole's coming. The white Jumpman. And it is like this with the black and blue bottoms. You got an all black bottom. Got the Jumpman right there. And you do got the rest of the carbon fiber in the bottom. It's Roman numeral 14. Bam. Real quick, straight to the point. I want to know what you guys think though, man. It's all about what you guys think. These set to release October 16th, like I said. Now, as for sizing on these, I do recommend you go true to size. Let me know in the comment sections below, is this a cop? Is it a pass? I got a lot of videos to come, so stay tuned, man. If you're new to this channel, subscribe. Follow me on Instagram. I appreciate all you guys out there, and especially all my day ones, man. Thank you all that be rocking with me since day one. Appreciate y'all. Basically it, guys. I'm about to show you what the Archeo Brown winterized look like on feet. Let's get into it, man. It's your boy, DS Dan. I'm gone.